सोशल मीडिया इज अ बस विद द पोस्ट ऑफ हैश टैग सेव लक्षद्वीप एंड डिमांडिंग द रिमूवल ऑफ प्रफुल्ल के पटेल. हाई, दिस इज सानिया गांधी एंड इन दिस वीडियो वील बी टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रॉब्लम्स क्रिएटेड बाय प्रफुल्ल के पटेल इन लक्षद्वीप. नोन फॉर इज ब्यूटी एंड ट्रांस इक्वालिटी, लक्षद्वीप इज इन द न्यूज राइट नाउ ओवर अ पोलिटिकल कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी. The level of biodiversity, nature or wildlife you see over there, that is not to be found in any part of the country. Generally, if you see different part of the country, each city or even the different states are filled up with dirt, garbage or pollution, but that is opposite in Lakshadweep. The nature is in the purest form in Lakshadweep. Before starting up with the problems caused by Prafull K. Patel in Lakshadweep, let's know about him a little bit. Prafull K. Patel has emerged as a central political figure in Lakshadweep. Prafull K. Patel is the administrator of Dadra and Nagar Haveli and given an additional charge of Lakshadweep in 2020. He was given this charge after the death of Dineshwar Sharma, the then administrator of the island. Prafull K. Patel is a BJP leader which has served as a minister of state from home under Narendra Modi's chief ministership in Gujarat for 2 years. His father was the Rashtriya Swayam Sevak Sangh leader who saved a close relation and who shared a close relation with Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his early political path. It was Lakshadweep's first time to see or to get an administered by a political power, because as the before, this administrator, the position was always given to a person who was IAS, who was an IAS and who was a PCSJ regard. Now let's talk about the problem caused by Prafull K. Patel in Lakshadweep. Let's divide them into 6 headers and talk about them and whether they were reasonable or whether they weren't reasonable and what problems they will cause if they are implemented in Lakshadweep. Firstly, the little democracy which was left in the hands of Lakshadweep people now also gets snatched away. Before, they can elect the people of the panchayats, but now he had snatched away the power from the panchayat as well, from the different other domain they were empowering. Now that comes the first header when he talks about the proposal where people with more than 2 more children cannot elect an election. Well, I'm speechless. I don't need to speak about this anymore. You are understandable enough that what kind of law it is. You would be thinking that maybe it's overcrowded, right? No, it's not overcrowded. He just want to cut off the competition of the different other people who are electing the election and will definitely do good to Lakshadweep. That is what not, he's opposite to it definitely. Let's move on with the second header. Lakshadweep has become a COVID-19 hotspot. Yes, Lakshadweep was quite safe and a green zone area during the first wave of pandemic in India. But now Lakshadweep has over 7,000 cases after the first reported on January 19, 2021. Protesters allege that loosening up of quarantine and changes in travel rules by Prafull K. Patel had made Lakshadweep more positive for COVID-19. Definitely, they said that under Dineshwar Sharma, the travelers who wanted to come to the Lakshadweep need to have a report of negative, of course, and they were required to stay in quarantine for 14 days. But now what Prafull K. Patel did is that you just need a negative report for COVID and then you can enter for Lakshadweep. So definitely, due to these changes and due to these minor careless things by him, had made Lakshadweep more positive for COVID-19. Now let's talk about the third header. As we have discussed it before, Prafull K. Patel is affiliated with Gujarat, and as you know, the consumption or the sale of liquor in Gujarat is prohibited. So we thought, or the people living up there thought, that there would be no changes in this policy. But what he did is he reversed the policy. Now he is encouraging the bars to start up with the sale and the consumption of liquor. When protester allege, he said that it's done to boost up the tourism in Lakshadweep. I am like speechless on this point. As we know, there is definitely a person with reasonable thought and a reasonable mind would think that how, you know, alcohol consumption leads to us, how it injures our different organs of our body, and people have literally died for alcohol consumption, due to alcohol consumption. And he wanted to boost up just to attract the other people of the different state or the other countries to come and drink. That is all he wanted to do there. Before starting up with the fourth header, I want to ask a question to you guys, or throw up a question to you guys, that when you cast up a vote for a person, or even if you are minor, your parents would go and, you know, always talk about political affairs in the house. So what do you think when you cast a vote for, that the government or the person will make the changes if it is necessary for the development of that particular state or city, right? But what Praful K. Patel is actually doing is making, you know, different changes which are not reasonable, of course, and which are just hampering people who are living up there. That is beef ban. Yes, you heard it right. Praful K. Patel has proposed the Lakshadweep's Animal Preservation Regulation 2021 to stop the slaughtering of cows and bulls. This proposal was again criticized by many by saying he just wanted to promote the agenda of RSS over here. If you see population of Lakshadweep, 97% are Muslim, and of course belonging to scheduled tribe, which said that beef is their, you know, part of their regular diet. Now some of you would be thinking that of course it's a right thing, that, you know, maybe the Lakshadweep is so overpopulated and stuff like that, and it's good that more animals are not slaughtered because of their diets. But as we have discussed before in the first header, that the population or the infertility rate of in Lakshadweep is the lowest in any other states if you see in India. So the usage of the cow or the usage of the beef would definitely be a less comparison as any other state of the India if we talk about. Now let's talk about the fourth header, that is Anti-Social Activities Regulation Bill, which is proposed by Praful K. Patel in Lakshadweep, saying that any person can be detained, that is control his movement, for up to 1 year without any court trial or any warrant issued by the court or any of the police. So I want to ask this, like, why is this necessary to implement in Lakshadweep? Actually, this act where opposition said it as anti-Gunda Act should be implemented in different parts of the state where the crimes are too much. Even as I said before, Lakshadweep is close to, it's a peaceful land, it's close to nature, there is no population, there are people who are educated with a broader sense of mind, and even the women are so educated there. The crime rate is, very low over there as compared to any of the states or any of the city of the India. So that act should be implemented to control, to control crimes in the states of different country, not in Lakshadweep. I don't think so it is necessary or it's a justifiable reason to. Now it's time to talk about the last header, that is Lakshadweep Development Authority, again proposed by Praful K. Patel, yes, which empowers the government to start the infrastructure, to boost up the infrastructure anywhere if they want to. Now what if there are houses up there and they wanted to start up with their infrastructure? What is the basic need of a person? It's the house, right? It's the food, it's the clothes, it's the house. So why we are giving more importance to making up, hotels in Lakshadweep? Why we are enforcing or these kinds of authority act or bills to attract different other people? What about them who are still living up there in Lakshadweep? Lakshadweep is a gem of India. These tiny islands are invested in biodiversity, nature, and beautiful wildlife. And what we are doing, we are again making them as same as different other states or different other city are in India, where people are so close to nature, where people are so broad-minded and educated, where women are so educated, where there are no crimes. Do you think that it's what that India had already and have been craving for? And that is Lakshadweep, that is still present in India, and we need to fight against it. We need to talk about it. We need to make aware different people what is happening in Lakshadweep, so we can stop these minor things that will again destroy the island. Well, I consider him as an evil in this peaceful land. I can't stop talking about it, the way he is destroying our gem of the country. I can't just sit back and relax. I need to talk about this. I need to make people aware about it. Where Swami Vivekanand leaders, type of leaders, and Gandhiji leaders wanted to protect us from all the foreign invasions as well as anything, and always talk about unity and set the standards of the political power or the people keeping it elected. And these are these kinds of people who are definitely infected. Infected people who are infected our country. Well, I made you aware of these facts. Now, what will you do?